What's going on YouTube? Kelly Gaines back here again. So today we got Eminem, If I Had, from the Slim Shady LP. His second ever album, or first in some people's cases. So this one is going to be fire. Obviously you guys are going to be reacting to it. Let's just get straight into it, guys. Like, comment, subscribe. Love you guys all. Check out my merch. Check out my Patreon. My camera's coming back soon as well. And let's get it. Life by Marshall Mathers. What's life? Life is like a big obstacle in front of your optical to slow you down. And every time you think you've gotten past it, it's gonna come back around, attack you to the damn ground. There's always peaks and valleys. What are friends? Friends are people that you think are your friends, but they really your enemies, your secret identities and disguises to hide natural colors. Saying friends are people who that you think are friends, but they're really your enemies with secret identities and disguises. That's crazy. So just when you think you're close enough to be brothers, they want to come back and cut your throat when you ain't looking. Ooh. Just when you think that you're close enough to be friends, close enough to be brothers, they want to come back and cut your throat when you ain't looking. I mean, just this shit is nasty, guys. Kind of half true in a way as well. Come back and cut your throat when you ain't looking. What is money? Money is what makes a man act funny. Money is the root of all evil. Money is the root of all evil, guys. Money will make them same friends come back around, swearing that they was always down. But it's life. Money will make them same friends come back around, swearing that they were always your friend, you know, which is fucking cap. I'm tired of life. I'm tired of backstabbing ass snakes with friendly grins. I'm tired of committing so many sins. I'm tired of always giving in when this bottle of Henny wins. I'm tired of never having any ears. Tired of having skinny friends, so don't crack in mini thins. I'm tired of this DJ. Mini thins, that's like the Oreos, I think. Playing your shit when he spins. Tired of not having a deal. Tired of having to deal with the bullshit without grabbing the steel. Tired of drowning in my sorrow. Tired of having to borrow a dollar for gas to start my Monte Carlo. Yeah, his rhyme scheme. Tired of drowning in my sorrow, my Monte Carlo. You know what I mean? He's basically saying, I'm tired of all these shit things in life. He's basically talking about all the shit things that he has to deal with in life. I'm tired of motherfuckers spraying shit and darting off. I'm tired of jobs starting off at 5:50 an hour. Then this boss wonders why I'm smarting off. I'm tired of being fired every time I fart and cough. Tired of having to work because the gas station clerk for this jerk breathing down my neck, driving me berserk. I'm tired of using plastic silverware. So basically, guys, if you guys ever worked shit jobs, I worked shit jobs my whole fucking life, guys, and you know, this is why Eminem is so relatable. I'm tired of having to work at the gas station clerk, the petrol station, for this jerk breathing down my neck, driving me berserk. I mean, it's crazy, guys. Tired of working and building square. Tired of not being a millionaire. But if I had $1 million, I'd buy a damn brewery and turn the planet into alcohol. That's fire. If I had a magic wand, I'd make the world suck my dick without a condom on while I'm on the john. Man, that's called a Blumpkin, guys. Get a BJ on the freaking toilet seat. My God, this shit's R-rated, guys. 18 plus. If I had $1 million, it wouldn't be enough, cause I'd still be out robbing armored trucks. Ooh, that overlay of that robbing armored trucks, that's fire, guys. Eminem does that to like get the emphasis, you know. It always just sounds incredible, and it's really hard to do. A lot of people don't know that's really hard lyrical skill to do. If I had one wish, I would ask for a big enough ass for the whole world to kiss. Ooh. Tired of being white trash, broken, always poor. Ooh. Tired of taking pop bottles back to the party store. Tired of not having the phone. Tired of not having a home to have one in if I did have one on. Tired of not driving a BM. Tired of not working at GM. Tired of wanting to be him. Tired of not sleeping without a Tylenol PM. Ooh. Tired of not performing in the pack. Damn, I'm tired of not being packed. I'm tired of not performing in a packed Coliseum. This is fire. It's basically saying tired of the whole song. This is crazy. Crazy rhyme scheme. Sleeping without a Tylenol PM. Tired of not performing in a packed Coliseum. Tired of not being on tour. Tired of fucking the same blind whore after work in the back of a contour. I'm tired of faking knots with a stack of ones. Having a lack of funds and resorting back to guns. I'm tired of being stared at. That's fire. I remember this song came out, guys. Like, I was like listening to this shit. I was hella young, but I listened to it first when I was, I think I was like 13, 14. My friend gave me the album in school. And I remember listening to this song and being like, damn, I would always wear like a Nike Air hat as well. I'm like, tired of wearing the damn same Nike Air hat. This sucks. Tired of stepping in clubs, wearing the same pair of lugs. Tired of people saying they're tired of hearing me rap about drugs. Tired of other rappers who ain't bringing half the
skill as me, saying they wasn't feeling me on Nobody's as ill as me.
Nobody's as ill as me was on Infinite, I believe.
Tired of radio stations telling fibs. Tired of JLB saying where hip hop lives. But if I had $1 million, I'd buy a damn brewery and turn the planet into alcoholics.
Eminem loves that drink, man. He'd do well in Ireland, guys. He'd buy a damn brewery and turn the whole world he'd turn the planet into alcoholics, guys.
If I had a magic wand, I'd make the world suck my dick without a condom on while I'm on the John. If I had $1 million, it wouldn't be enough, cause I'd still be out robbing on the trucks. If I had one wish, I would ask for a big enough ass for the whole world to kiss.
Bro, that's fine. He just wants everyone to kiss his ass, basically.
You know what I'm saying? I'm tired of all of this bullshit.
You know, Eminem's being super honest here, guys. He's saying, like, you know, he grew up in Detroit, which is like real, you know, run down, poor place. He's saying, I'm tired of all the bullshit. I'm tired of people saying to be positive, you know, have a good outlook. He's saying, you know, but I don't see any shit that's positive. You know, I'm just being honest with people.
You know what I'm saying? I rap about shit around me, shit I see. You know what I'm saying? Right now, I'm tired of everything. I'm tired of all this player hating that's going on in my own city. Can't get the airplay, you know what I'm saying?
That's fire, guys. Even the beat. Very mellow beat, guys. Very mellow beat. Like, you know, you can just tell it's very mellow and clear. So, absolutely love that, guys. Eminem, if I had. Hope you guys like that as well, man. That's from the Slim Shady LP. Eminem, very inspirational as always, guys. But in this one, he's very downer. And he wants to, like, really try and relate to people. Because at the time, maybe there was a lot of, like, people... real talk, you know, they were saying, oh, you know, have a big positive outlook, but he's saying, like, you know, I'm tired of this bullshit, you know, I want to make a change, I want to do something. So maybe it's kind of his way of, like, you know, expressing to people that he would, you know, things to come, that he wanted to make that change. So it's incredible to see where Eminem has come in his career, you know, growing up, like, when that, you know, in a shit house or whatever, like he always says, not having any money, nothing like that, and then all of a sudden he's just blown up. So it's absolutely fire, guys. Super inspirational, you know, that rags to riches story is always the best. So hope you guys like that, man. Like, comment, subscribe. Go check out my Patreon. Go check out my merch as well. Jack Mode merch. And yeah, guys, continue to enjoy Eminem every single day. He's one of my favorite artists of all time. Leave in the comments down below what Eminem songs you guys want me to react to, because he's got like 450 songs, and he's like one of the most requested songs on this channel. So he's one of the most requested artists on this channel. So I'm going to get straight to it, guys. Love you guys all. I'll see you guys in the next video, man. Peace.